You still feeling moody? Wow, thanks! I'm going to be a moody artist like you when I grow up.
Thanks again for that painting. Dumb fish aren't biting today.
thanks again for the inky caps. I can finally get some work done. See you. Have any weeds for me, traveler?
Thank you. To an outsider, this shady hillside might not seem like the best place to grow peas, but the farms of Nava's Eastside have been producing for hundreds of years. You see, Eastshadean peas don't handle direct sunlight like the continental variety. Now look at me, talking your ear off about peas already. Say, if you're looking for things to see in this country, you should find your way out to the Teefmoor Bluffs. There's some gorgeous farm country out there. When I was younger, I'd head out there all the time. These days, I find myself a bit too busy with my peas. Navian demand is higher than ever you know. By the way, if you need a few extra glowstones in your travels, I could use an extra pair of hands shucking some peas for market. I won't lie to you though, it's tedious work. It can really drain you. Fantastic. I'll show you what needs to be done. It's not too complicated.
Welcome. You've already got the.